from Honolulu, Hawaii, the Prince.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
Full when these two teams collide.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
Legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
And that'll knock the air out of you. And as you probably know, you kind of need to breathe if you want to win.
Look out!
Oh, out of nowhere!
What's your take on what Taylor has been going through?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He makes the tag!
And there's the tag.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. And turning it around, it's Lord Steven Regal with the reversal.
It's a very opportunistic offense here.
The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
And it's Lord Steven Regal with the reversal.
He's absolute. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Not today. Too fast.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Beautiful escape by Lord Steven Regal.
You know, even on defense, Regal is just so dangerous. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
looking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Putting an emphasis on damaging that shoulder. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
The shoulders are down.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here's the cover.
Is this it?
It may be.
Uh-oh.
Breaking fools off now.
Climbing the turnbuckle.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Not today. Too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Oh, this is not...
Now that's how you make a statement. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Heads up! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
This guy's just getting worn out.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see.
There it is. Taylor got it.
That could be the move that wins it for Taylor.
They did it. They won the match.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.